drive a tree down over live power lines right on the edge of my property, and I have a whole bunch of people driving up acting like they're gonna do something with that tree over live power lines. Amazing. I'm just here to try to keep people from driving into it, but this is the third tree I've had down today during this storm. I'll show you some more. This is one that fell across the road. We had to come out of here and clean it up earlier. Some of the debris over there. We got one down in the driveway. Pretty good size hole in the yard. Quite a few other trees dancing around the room. And fucking morons. Who don't know what they're doing. Driving too damn fast. Fucking idiots. I'm gonna lose this big tree right here. People turn around because they can't get down across the bridge.